My bad. Leaving it on the wrong screen again. Thank you, Vapor. Hello, dog. How are you doing? City air is 100 times better than it was before, eh? And I feel right as rain again. It's like getting rid of a curse. There's still something bothering me. There's been a thief here in the city for a long time. He disappeared during the fuss about awful mist. But now that the city's back on its feet again, the no-good lout has made his return. Work so quickly that no one has hope of catching him. The lowlife's name is Hayazo. What about this fellow? How do I know Hayazo's back in town that fast? That's where you're wondering, right? Well, it's quite simple. I'm one of his victims! Go figure. He stole my precious glass watch! I was here the other night, and I noticed it was missing. I looked all over for it, but it was too late. Someone bumped into me, and it was so fast, it must have been him. My precious glass watch! Wretched Hayazo! Okay, so there's a thief in the city. And I know how thieves are, it's probably out at night, so... can't be too far. There's only a bridge, and then there's the palace, so it's only gotta be in this part, then.
I can't believe it! That cursed zone was enormous, but it all disappeared! I bet it's because I worked so hard at my guard duty. The gods must have taken pity on my being all alone. I should take advantage of my good fortune. It's about time I caught that no-good criminal once and for all. Hayazo.
Okay, the second reference to Hayazo.
He's been up to his old antics again since the mist was a wind. And, he only operates at night, though.
Yes, I was right.
It gets pitch black here, so it's impossible to spot him. So it stands to reason that I just have to make it brighter. I suppose I just have to wait until the big lanterns are lit.
No, it's big lanterns, you say. I might be able to do something for you.
Na na na, dying, dying, it's so fun. What do you think, doggy? Do you like my picture? Hey, haven't I seen it somewhere before? Huh? Oh no, I've run out of charcoal. I was having so much fun. I want to draw another picture. I want my charcoal. Oh, is that charcoal you've got there, dog? Give it to me. Give it to me. Give me that charcoal.
Sure.
Hey, thanks, doggy. I can draw another picture. Come back and see it, won't you?
I like how it's all our symbols that we put on our mask. All of them. Oh my gosh, the song again!
The waves part and then we see the demon face across the sea.
Oh my gosh, it's such a happy tune, but it's so terrible at the same time.
Bringing monsters out of mist, the face draws closer in the mist. My grandfather used to sing that song all the time to me. It means there's an island that looks like a demon. It's going to bring lots of monsters here. Scary! Heard of it, doggy?
Maybe, maybe not. Yeah, she is a little bit of a boss, isn't she?
What's with these kids knowing all these different kinds of songs? The north wind blows and blows, the northern sky and evil goes.
The north wind blows and blows, the northern land evil grows.
It's a song my grandma taught me. She said that scary monsters are born up in the northern lands. I wonder what kind of place it is. Have you heard of it, doggy?
Okay, so there sounds to be two more places. An island shaped like a demon. which has to be somewhere here in Ryoshima Coast, and the Northern Lands, which is probably another place we get to go to at some point. With the water flowing and the mist gone, everything's back to normal. I had a real strange illness that put me totally out of action. And now I can try and patch things up with the boss at last. Can't waste any more time. I need to take a ride along the canal to get the boss's house. But that stupid fairy doesn't seem to be turning up. I need some kind of miracle to get me to the boss now. There must be a boat that I can use somewhere. I need to take a ride along the canal to get to the boss's house. That stupid fairy doesn't seem to be turning up. Resort to anything to get to the boss and patch things up. I'd even ride a frog or a leaf to get there if I had to. A leaf, you say? Can you help you with that, sir? Ah! It's a miracle! Looks like this lily pad here is my cross. And now I can go to the boss's house. It's about time I started my apprenticeship. I don't have an oar or a sail or anything. But the wind and my enthusiasm shall be enough to take me there. It's enough for two? Cool. No. Wrong direction. This way. Almost there, dude. Almost at ink, though. Forward! Forward, ho! On. Alright, naked pooch. Ah! Made it just in time. I can't believe I managed to get here so fast. The miracle! My devotion to the boss is what did it. I'm pretty nervous about seeing him again after all this time. Make amends with your boss, dear, but thank you for the karma. Appreciate that, sir. Money. Speaking of those, we should probably start using some of this karma. Health. And that's all I can get. That's all I can get. It's just that. Let's listen to these two.
Boss! Please! Please, boss! Surely today's the day you'll say yes! I know I'm weak and useless. That's why the mist got to me. But no one could hear more passionate a work about than me. Please, boss! Please let me be your apprentice. You hopeless dreamer. Many times do I have to tell you don't take apprentices. And yet you still keep coming back and pestering me. Very well. Working so hard you won't know what's hit you. Boss. Yes, boss.
Really now.
You're better fit for the job tomorrow. I'll be working you so hard you wouldn't know what's in you. I'll be ready, boss. Thank you so much for letting me be your apprentice, boss. I'll learn absolutely everything you've got to teach. Big buffoon, you chattering on about? Sorry, boss.
Yeah, but if he always did his job, Alex, I'd be scared shitless all the time. The curse zone seems to be completely disappeared now, and there's water back in the canal all of a sudden. This must be the work of the gods. Now we just need the ferry up and running to give us rides. We rely on that ferry, you know. But it's still out of action. I want to go to the East Street, but it's hard to figure out how. We'll just have to find something that floats. Anything will do. Let me see. Another lily pad ride, you say? Well, this is just perfect. I don't know where it came from, but it'll do the trick nicely. Time to set sail for the East Street. Where is your street? Must be all the way over there. Okay, do we have a deadline this time? I don't think so. Nope, we do. Basically back the way we came from. Your job title has more than just be moderator. You know that, Vapor. Even if I haven't said so, you know that. Aye, come on, you just proved that earlier tonight. Okay, I think that's it. Whoa, okay, we're stuck. Why are we stuck in this thing? Okay, thank you. Morning there, Joey. How's it going? Uh-oh, take a dog. Sorry, I gotta wait. I wonder if I drop bigger, will it be stronger? Don't go in a whirlpool. There we go. Okay, I don't mind that for being fun and not your job. What a great trip! I got here so fast! And you don't have to pay anything like you do on the ferry. It's the perfect solution. Yeah, but don't come back to me and ask me to take you elsewhere, because I ain't doing that shit. Good, because you left. So, did all the trees here. Since naked. A naked tree. There we go. I need to talk to the shop guys because I bought everything that I wanted. Yeah, why not? We'll take a save. But how are you today, Joey? Delicious. I don't think we were here. I think this was an area I couldn't get to. What is it? Is it a monkey? Or is it a kid? Or is it a monkey kid? Does he have peach pants? He has peach pants! That's kind of cute and disturbing at the same time. What? I see you, you evil white puffball! I'm pretending to be a demon hunter. It's a game where you defeat monsters from Oni Island. But it's all just pretend. I'd be too scared to do it in real life. Hey, do you want to pretend to be my servant?
No.
You don't look like you take much notice of what people say. Would you pay more attention if I gave you some food? Look! I have anything I can give you, mind. If only I had one of those millet dumplings Grandma made for me. I'm sure you'd love them, and then we could play together. I must have dropped them when someone bumped into me before.
Okay, so it definitely sounds like there's more stuff I gotta do with this Hayazo guy. Are you a monkey or a squid? You're a monkey, you're a kid, you're a weird one. I don't know what that kid's supposed to be. Yeah. Hidden box. That's not so hidden. I still think the peach pants are kind of cool. That strange mist was all over the town has gone now, but my father still hasn't been able to wake up. Rumor has it that the mist is making everyone ill, so why won't the gods make my father better now? All I need is medicine, then I can make him well. But I never had enough money to buy something like that. Herbal medicine. How frustrating. The veil will be nearby, but I can't get any.
Hey, don't worry, we have that.
I don't believe it! Is that what I think it is, doggy? Got some herbal medicine there, haven't you? How could a dog manage to get a hold of something so expensive? Why are you looking at me like that? Do you want me to have it? I don't believe it! You must have been sent by the gods, doggy! Thank you! Thank you! Now I can make my pop better at last.
It's a good thing I bought everything from the store.
It's been useful. Pop, is the medicine working? Oh, please let it work. I just want you to wake up, that's all. I want to hear your voice again.
I don't think you're supposed to be looking so blue, dude.
Blossoms. Cherry blossoms.
Gramps, you awake?
You, as a relief.
Yes,
What's Gramps rambling on about cherry blossoms for? I skipped a whole bunch of dialogue because I thought he was going to say the exact same thing. Well then.
Oh, Seon City's cherry blossoms in full bloom. If I am to die, I sure I wish I could see them first.
Huh? It's Grand Scrambling on about cherry blossoms. Or
okay, so we definitely need to visit Mr. Blossom. In there.
Well, it started off at the same way, Vapor. That's why I decided to spam the button.
Now I regret that choice now.
Too long didn't rain jaw circles everywhere. Yeah. Just do something!
But we did that, but I think we have to go to Mr. Blossom, and I think that's completely different. Oh, look, a hidden box.
Not so hidden.
Hello there, Lexi and Ganguru. How are you guys doing tonight? Ah, we got more. Well, this is a fancy schmancy place.
Oh, what a worry that man is! My husband is trying to come up with a fashionable new design. He's so absorbed in the next room, he won't lift a finger to help me. Now, of all times, when that rumor has driven all our customers away, maybe you can go give him a good talking to, eh? Ha ha ha! That rumor has been a real blow to business, I can tell you. Did you see that row of willow trees outside our shop? People say a strange ghost appears there at night. Not that it seems to do anyone harm, mind you. Perhaps it's just my hubby's laziness that's a bad for business. Maybe you could go give him a good talking to, eh?
Nice, so you say he's in the other room. Aww. So what's hubby?
What does Husbando want?
This is a real puzzle. Oh, hello, wet doggy. Want to keep an old world war company? I run this kimono shop, you see? But I feel it's time for a change. I'm getting a bit sick and tired of seeing the same old colors. I was just trying to think of a new, exciting new design.
Mr. Sheik,
Oh man, you should totally have a different voice. The thing is, it's not quite as easy as I hoped. I'm such a loss. Tempted to ask you for help, doggy. Do you think you can help me come with a new design that could catch on across all the city? Take a look at that kimono back there. I found that it, simply by staring at it, one can draw inspiration. Yes, surely staring at it is the way to go. It's simple.
Right, Guru?
I don't know, I just had more inspiration from his eyebrow. But you know what? I'm gonna do just that. His eyebrow. Sorta.
What? What? Good heavens! How did the design end up appearing there all by itself? Maybe my inspiration worked on the kimono after all. That pattern almost seems as if it could make something happen. You certainly show great skill at this, friend.
Okay, yesterday was blip, but hoping you're better today. Gotcha, Joey. Yeah, I hope everything goes well. And he's definitely probably pretty sore tonight.
If the design miraculously appears from the kimono being stared at, then maybe my inspiration's taking on sort of a divine quality. Is that case? I could probably come up with something even better. Here goes. Could you lend a paw to White Doggy?
Why not? We'll try to make his eyebrows better.
Your head will doubtlessly be assaulted by inspiration.
Alright, can I draw straight lines?
Nope.
Okay, that's not it!
Yes! Yes! That's it! There it is! My vision right there in all its glory! An exquisite texture born of a primitive force! And another design original beyond belief! The pattern almost seems as if it could make something happen!
Sure, dude! Sure, say so. Ah, oh, but Lexi! When he's a cloud, you know, anything fits. So let's go talk to the old woman. Maybe she gives me something for talking to her husband.
That rumor has been a real bizarre.
Okay, no, same thing. Never mind. Skip! So apparently there's a ghost that hangs out around their business, which is probably at nighttime.
Oh, no. There's a difference with Guru. I needed him to help with Ankhbot, and he has some extra privileges.
Hey there, Karu. What happened yesterday is OBS was not being nice. For some reason, it was not getting my desktop audio, and it took me until today to finally fix it, and I don't even know what exactly fixed it in the end. Yeah, you didn't miss much. Unfortunately, I couldn't stream last night. I couldn't even get it to preview, so it's not like I had issues with the game. It's just OBS being OBS again.
Hello there, Aerophysics! How are you doing tonight?
But I will be back. Well, I am here today, and tomorrow will definitely be Final Fantasy, because we gotta make up some time, and it is our regular Final Fantasy night too. So it's win-win.
Is everywhere.
I'm glad to hear that. Whoa, okay, that's not a full platform. Well, I'm glad to hear that you're doing well, Arrow. And it's always wonderful to have you here. And same for you too, Karu. Whoa, I ran through the entire box. Treasures everywhere means money. Nice. That's a third one. More health. Ooh. Second. Okay. Come on. Aw, don't tell me I'm stuck in here now. Help! That would be odd to see. Fairyport Kimono House. Okay, that tree is a little on the oopy swoopy side. What the hell is wrong with you, dude?
Hey! Am I right in thinking that you can actually see me? Of all things! So the ghostly Raiden is finally spotted by a living being. And it turns out to be a cute little doggy.
Lightning ghost. Raiden.
Why are you staring at me like that? Okay, so I don't have any legs. But isn't that normal for a ghost in a pond? I was killed by a bolt of lightning, you know. It's great. I never get hungry. I never tire. It's fun all the way. There's just one problem.
And what would that be?
I've realized that it's not always easy for ghosts. I mean, I can actually get a bit of boring floating around every day. And no one can see me, so it gets lonely at times. Still, it's great fun for most of the time. I should be able to enjoy using my spooky powers.
Why, like, doing what? Okay, so you're just to say the same thing. So what am I gonna do about you? Apparently need to go away. Apparently need to go away. But is it you that's causing the issue, and not somebody else? Yeah, cute doggy with a big sword. The ghost is not there. maybe his vision is a bit impaired too, and he did die from a lightning bolt. He might be blind. What you do?
What have I been doing here? I'm completely lost my memory since that cursed zone appeared. Well, there's one thing I do remember. I was on my way to the carpenter's house, so I was waiting for the ferry to take me there, and it's still not showing up, even after all this time. Sick and tired of waiting. I don't care if I have to use... As long as it floats, I'll try anything to ride along.
A leaf, you don't say? Oh, we got transcode, guys.
Transcode pipes.
Oh wow, that actually worked.
Lily pad? Well, suppose it's better than nothing. Come on then, let's go. To the carpenter's house. Full speed ahead.
This is a long trip. Probably the hardest out of them all, too. No, apparently not. You have to rely on me and my ink pots, which is kind of discouraging. Thank you.
pillar!
This way. Go for the gold! Go for the gold! No! We're almost there! And I get into the whirlpool! I have to wait it out. Dude, you still got here. Don't complain.
Well, at least I made it over here. Was a bit slow, though. Maybe my expectations were a little too high.
Oh my gosh, don't complain, dude. You got here still. Sheesh. Ungrateful bastard. Look at all that hard work, and he's like, nope. Man, okay, and I did see there was a lady somewhere. Oh! See there, a simple change after we did the kimono design.
Look, doggy! Isn't it beautiful? It's my latest design! The henshin pattern! Women often transform into real beauties! Henshin go-go, baby!
Okay, kid, I'm just gonna walk over this way and leave you. Okay, next time, drop the old man in the water. I will if I have to do his part again. But considering all the other ones, it's a one-time thing, I'm not worried. Tactics, a 9, or NWN, I'm not familiar with that one.
You stole that design, kid. I'm suing.
And what's your defense? Arf. Arf, arf, arf. I see. Don't know how I'm gonna represent your case. Where's that lady?
Are you out for a walk, Zoggy? That horrible heavy mist has completely vanished now. We're all feeling so much better. Physically and emotionally. Now I can finally pay a visit to the weapon dealer again. It's a long overdue, I can tell you. But I wonder what's going on with the ferry. I'm not up for walking far, so I thought I'd ride along the canal. The ferry doesn't seem to be showing up, even though it's this time. Maybe I need to figure out another way to get there.
Wouldn't happen to be one of these you need, lady. I just followed along the top vapor.
Wow! Look, doggy! My wish came true! This will make a perfect little boat. Take me to the weapon dealer, please, Mr. Lily?
Is that my name now? Mr. Lily. So, I guess we have to go around. She couldn't have gone through! Oh my gosh, this lady is such lazy.
Ah, I actually really like garlic, so that still wouldn't have worked.
Yeah, she wants to go there. We just went around the damn block.
So she can get to the weapon dealer.
And where she was at, if she had just went up the stairs, she could have walked there a hell of a lot faster than using a lily pad.
Wow, that was incredibly fast. Thanks, Mr. Lily. You did a great job there.
That still doesn't even work either, Lexi, because I will drink pickle juice. Even dill pickle juice, even though that's kind of on the gross side. I'd rather do, like, you know, sweet pickles and stuff. I don't believe I did see the update, Joey. Oh, yeah, we've got this guy, too.
I feel so refreshed. I realized something, what, that gloomy mist went away. Suddenly, I felt so much better again. Now I can enjoy fulfilling my ambition at last. Do you know who I am, Mutt? My name is Moss. I am a warrior traveling the land to perfect my martial arts. The truth is, there are some monsters I just have to defeat. I have a list of them all in a special manifest. I call it Monster Manifest. They all deserve what's coming. But I finally managed to defeat all of them. Then I can stand proud and tall as a true warrior. What is it, Mutt? Do you want to see my monster manifest? I'm afraid that's not simple. It contains the names of the most vicious monsters out there. The likes of you would probably faint just from looking at.
Give me more.
What is it? You're an assistant one, aren't you? I already told you no. Even if I had a few drinks at night and relaxed my guard, I never let the manifest out of my sight or show it to a soul.
Oh, a few drinks, you say, sir? Well, concussion, sister's in the hospital, and cousin's wife passed away. Ugh. Oh, I'm sorry, Joey. Yeah, that's a lot of crap having to deal with that. I'm sorry to hear. What is NWN? I don't know what that acronym stands for. It stands for some name. Oh my, it's a cat girl. The afternoon is so relaxing. I mean, everything's already. Now all we have to do is wait for the customers. A big smile is the key to serving customers.
Yeah, we gotta roll the R's. Gotta roll the R's.
Hello there, pup. You look like someone who can appreciate fine cuisine. Diet is a good old life. Well, and be healthy. I'm Yama, top chef at Seon City. Pleased to meet ya.
Neverwinter Nights, older RPG game. Oh. Gotcha. Fiery Chef. 2003 is not that old, Arrow. It really isn't.
What do you think about this huge pot in this giant stove? Impressive, eh? I invested every yen to my name into him. I had to get him special order for it, I'm aiming to do. I heard of the tale about the mushroom. There's not a single chef in the world that doesn't know about it. I'm talking about the legendary golden mushroom. Spent decades trying to get and master the culinary arts, but I've yet to make a dish that truly satisfies me. If only I could get my paws on one of them golden mushrooms. I'm sure I could prove that my true skills by making the ultimate dish. I already have this huge pot and giant stove. All I need now is a golden mushroom.
Hey! Fancy that, we have that.
Then I'll master the art of cooking. Huh? Could it be? Is that a legendary gold mushroom? That sparkling gold color, that captivating shape. Yes, there can be no doubt. Where in the world did you find it, Pop? Oh, never mind that. With that mushroom, I could fulfill my dream. My dream to master the art of cooking. Please, Pop, please. I must have that mushroom. What could a dog with a dog do with it anyways?
Sure, I have nothing to use it for.
Really? Oh, thank you. You're such a good pup. With this golden mushroom, I will attempt to make the ultimate dish. My long-cherished dream will finally be fulfilled.
Fair enough, Arrow, fair enough. Remember playing Mario Bros. Back when you first came out on the NES with your dad? Yeah, same here. I grew up with the original Mario and Mario 3. I never played Mario 2 because we never had it. And Duck Hunt, way too easy to cheat at the game. Yeah, to sit at the TV and hit the TV. That's what I always did. Hmm?
Oh, yes! The ultimate dish! I was so overwhelmed by emotion when the legendary golden mushroom came into my paws. Not a day has passed without my preparing this huge pot and giant stove for this day. And now the time has come. I shall wait no more, but today the fiery chef Yama will prepare the ultimate dish.
How is this so wrong, Faber? Okay, maybe I am doing a little bit of a stereotypical voice. I'll admit it. It's supposed to be more of Yogi Bear, and it's not going correctly. I'm sorry. Now watch carefully, pup. You may learn a thing or two. Behold, Yama Super Deluxe Fan of Flames Dance. You're not doing so hot, dude. Bomb? Okay, bomb wasn't it. What? The pot's not getting hot enough for the ultimate dish. I fanned so hard, but it didn't even come to a boil. Yeah, I didn't stir it up enough air.
I'm beginning to wonder about this guy. Hey, what's up with that thing back there? Isn't that the mark of Ōkami, the god of Inferno, drawn on it?
Uh-oh. So it's basically what we did with the bomb.
Did he put it up there thinking he could harness the power of Inferno to heat up that huge pot? Did he really expect the gods to answer his selfish prayers?
He had a friend whose dad refused to turn off the NES because they didn't want the Zelda game to run a map. Oh. I know, Paper, but still. I know it was so wrong in so many levels, but it was just. It kind of went that way, and it's my bad. It's my bad. I'm not that great on them. What is the dance menu of Power Up of the Rapper? I don't know, Karu. Infinity Symbol Hype. Alright, so apparently we need to do that. So let's get him back into dance mode.
I could complete my dish if I had to use Parker hard enough. Man must not give up once he decides to do something. That's why I'll try again. Right here, right now. Today, the fiery Chef Yama will prepare the ultimate dish. Now watch carefully, pup. May learn a thing or two. Behold, Yama Super Deluxe Fan of Flames Dance.
Okay, so we're gonna have to do the infinity symbol on that thing. Okay, my first one was a little sloppy then.
Ah, Amaterasu, origin of all is good. I'm mother to us all. My power has diminished while you were away. But that man's zeal and your own pure heart have restored my power. Have I harnessed his fervent energy to bestow upon you a new power? Unleash your wrath in a mighty fire burst!
Nice. So now I can make fire. I don't need fire to do things.
I did it! My long-jazz dream, the ultimate dish, is ready. I give you Rice Stew Eruption! Well, what do you think, pup? Pretty impressive, eh?
Oh wow, that's a 50 karma.
Not bad. But we can't tell you how it tastes just by looking at it. But enough of that. I never thought you could get the power of Ōkami, Irini. Remember that mark on the wall? Draw that and you can invoke the power of Inferno anytime you want. Use it to reduce those meal monsters to ashes. They wouldn't know what hit them.
Specialty of the house fills Astro Patch completely. And again, we've not even, died to use the Astral Pouch. Or no tech. Hey, one of these days you will, Era.
One of these days you will.
Oops. Let's go in here. Travel log. Oh, I missed a couple scrolls. Or no tech.
Inferno's true power is unleashed when you draw the Infinity Symbol. This is the power of Fireburst, a purifying flame that burns evil. Small symbols net little flames, large ones result in more. It is possible to damage all enemies on the screen at once. The larger the symbol, the more accused. Depending on the size, it may consume 3, 6, 9 ink bottles. Ensure that the Infinity is properly closed. Burn the grin off evil's face with this powerful
Ooh, so he could, use all my ink. That kind of sucks. Fish Tom, got the Gobi. So many fish were missing.
Come to think of it. I was so worried about the heat that I completely forgot how the ultimate dish would taste. So I guess my study of the art of cooking must go on. I must continue until I fulfill my cherished dream.
I never know, Karu. Before this current setup, I actually didn't have a wonderful computer, but, you know, I still streamed. It wasn't horrible, but boy, sometimes it was difficult with some games. So, Mr. Blossom. Over there. Such cheery music for this city. Oh, okay, I see what's going on. Mr. Blossom! Let's save your trees, man.
If you could, would you ever go and watch your first broadcast?
I would, and I'd probably cringe. Because I know what I did for that, and yeah. Let's say my overlay was pretty bad. It was pretty, pretty bad, Arrow.
Oh! Hello again, Butch. Just look. The air in Seon City is crystal clear today. What a relief after that accursed mist had covered the city. And no good mist withered all the trees I so lovingly tended to. But it's gone now, as you can plainly see. Seon City looks like her old self once more. Would you care to see the crush of a Butch? Do not doubt my resolve. I shall dance when the time has come. But the city's wounds are deep. If I did the Guru Shuffle now, I doubt my strength would suffice. I mean, just look at the great cherry blossoms here on my roof. That is the sacred protector of Seon City. But, as you can clearly see, it has been possessed by evil spirits. It'll take considerable power to make such a cursed tree blossom. I'm not overwhelmed by the sheer number of them in the city. So, I shall save my dance to the trees that aren't possessed to bloom. That way, I can borrow the power of the profusely blooming blossoms. Oh, so I can actually still bloom these ones? Ah.
so I can. Okay. So I guess the ones with the symbols on them I can't do anything about, but everybody else I can. You don't know how to set up all that streaming stuff, and not that PC knowledgeable.
There are plenty of guides out there, Karu, and it isn't that difficult once you start delving in and starting to do that.
Quit trying, sun symbol! Feel the trees. Well, we'll see if they actually finish with that arrow. And they've said that in the past, but they really haven't gone with it. But it does look promising. It definitely looks promising. There we go. I'm gonna run out of ink at this rate. That tree, I say I wouldn't be able to do that because of some... Whoa! Whoa, 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 whoa. What the hell is that up there? Back up, back up. Is that a giant baby's rattle up in the sky? Oh, that's kind of weird looking. Yeah, exactly. They did get somebody in that position. That's why I'm saying, you know, they've done some steps and they're going for it, but it's whether or not will it continue on, or is it going to fall through? That's my big question. So there's a lot of trees I'm going to have to do, and I'm going to have to go back to the palace, too. Take care of those. Stop with the sun! Smaller. No. Tree drink? There we go. Okay. You're not a spooky tree. Yeah, it's probably something we get to later. Or I don't have a particular item, which is unusual.
Hi there, Mutt! This mist seems to have vanished. Now I feel raring to go. I'll be having a few drinks at Yama's restaurant tonight.
Oh, a few drinks, you say?
What's wrong with you, Mutt? What are you staring at me like that? See some kind of troubles in my eyes, do you? Why would I have any troubles? All's well with the world, as far as I can tell. Too well, even. I'll be having a few drinks at Yama's restaurant tonight.
You go do that, sir. I might have somebody follow. There might be a particular warrior that said he might need a bit of a drink.
Plans are formulating.
Random floating baby rattle of doom. Yeah. But it could be, it's probably a fortress, not a baby rattle. But from my angle, it's a baby rattle. Hey, I missed a box.
Just a bit, Joey?
Wants his money back, they made a baby rattle of doom, not the Death Star.
Hey, it could be the more powerful model.
Aw, crap, not you. I don't wanna. No, just no. You can suffer right there, dude. I'm not taking you across the way again. It's your little cemetery. Thank you all. Is there any trees that I missed here? Spooky tree. No, there's no trees here. Na na na. Sorry, pardon me, excuse me, going through. Knowing you two. Alright, so we gotta do all these trees. Oh, come on, game. I thought we fixed this. Should we go higher? Higher. Oh, little girl's outside her house. Okay, so you said the same thing. Finally got the game downloaded. Nice, Joey. Believe it or not, Ragnarok Online. It's a good game. It's a little on the grindy side, but you can have loads of fun with it. Even with it being a very old game, the graphics still hold up pretty well. I mean, it's just basic 3D and sprite work, but that sprite work is just, it's amazing. It's just a really amazing sprite work. And I'm not even a sprite artist, but that makes me jealous. It's so pretty. Good news, everyone! The Happy Birthday song is now public domain. We won't have to get sued on our birthdays anymore. I thought the birthday song was always in the public domain era. I have played Final Fantasy Tactics Advance, because I do have my old DS, not a 3DS. A DS. And I really like that game. But no, the sprites in that one are pretty good, but again, Ragnarok sprites just... they're just a whole other level. Yeah, it can't get on the same level. But at least with Final Fantasy Tactics Advance, there is an end compared to Ragnarok Online. It's an MMO! The fun never ends. Done with this character? Go make another one. Do it all over again. Damn, all the karma points. But I have not played the original Final Fantasy Tactics. But now that I have a little bit of information on this PlayStation TV, sometime in the future, it's probably going to be distant, not anytime soon. Get the PlayStation TV and get the War of the Lions edited version of Tactics, because it's supposed to have better dialogue. A more bad translation, or else, you know, I'm stuck in getting the original Tactics in. I'm a little leery about getting that one. So we've played enough of the Final Fantasies with bad translations. I'm looking at you five with the pearl thing. So I kind of rather go with better dialogue. It was a music publishing company that said that they had the copyrights to the song and would use it to sue people. Recently they got told it wasn't a valid copyright, so you'd see shows or cartoons using weird versions of the song instead of the actual one. Oh, I always assumed that was just shows just doing a weird version of it, not necessarily because of copyright issues. Yeah, I want to play that version of it, Karu. But I cannot get War of the Lions for the PS3. It is only available for the PSP and P Vita. But with the PlayStation TV, I can get that and play that off that without having to get a Vita or a PSP. Which in the end, I would have to get like a special capture card for those machines, and I might as well just go and buy, like, a PlayStation 4 kind of price. And I'm not even joking. Dark Knight. I thought Dark Knight was part of the original one. Well, guess not. Oh. Yeah, there is a house on top of it. Still, it's kind of weird. It's floating up in the sky. Better translations, more classes, more characters, and a few actual cutscenes. Speaking of more classes, I did check out that Final Fantasy V that's coming out to Steam. And it comes with more classes. So I don't know whether or not I'm going to pick it up and play it again for you guys. But I do have some plans in maybe doing strictly just a Final Fantasy IV. Because you've got After Years as well. Again, future thoughts. There's still plenty of games I have to get through before I can start considering doing other things. Kind of looks like something else too. Yeah, but I didn't want to mention it, Joey. And thank you for the host, Raffalo. Hello, Raffalo! What is up, man? How are you?
In darkness, we see.
You're a little late there, host notifier, but thank you. But thank you there, Raffalo, for the host again. I'd rather not if I can get a hold of a real copy of it, be a digital one, such as this. You know, I'll point this out. I'm playing this on a PS3. This is a digital version of Ōkami. So I don't mind playing this kind of version, but emulating it, that's getting into the real gray zone, and I really prefer not going there, if I don't have to. But with the PlayStation TV, set options, there are a couple other games that I could play, so it actually would behoove me to get that. Steam's coming out with 5, where have you been? Yeah, I think it actually releases next month, I think? You've yet to sleep, but you're wide awake. Oh, I am doing wonderful, Raffalo. Sorry that you're having a bit of a sleep issue right there. But otherwise, I am doing fantastic. I am sure you would like to see the girl shuffle, but I shall save my dance till the trees aren't. Says just 2 more to go. Okay, what trees am I missing then? I'm missing 2. See, that one's possessed. That one has the scary smoke. Nothing over there. Those are the willow trees. We don't do anything with willow trees. They're fine. That's a scary smoke tree too. Yeah, as Reaver says, I have quite a few people that kind of fall asleep here in the stream, which is okay. And it is a kind of more of a relaxed environment. I'm not a hypey, I'm not a ragey streamer. I'm just kind of a kickback, relaxed, chillax kind of stream, which is kind of good. Yeah, you got up at 6 p.m. yesterday, and it's only 8:20. Oh. I see, Raffalo. Wonder if it'll have the same graphic or be updated for Final Fantasy IV. Yes. Not necessarily Final Fantasy IV in the 3D sense, but they did say it was the imported version from the DS, so it's updated sprites, translations, and classes. Okay. Let me put it this way. I'm not a super salty sultan on it, Joey, then. But I love Nosgoth because it's so frustrating at the same time. Now that brings me down to Mr. Blossom's place. This has got to be at the palace that I missed some trees. There's none here. And again, I've left the ones that are possessed alone because that's nothing I can do. Yes, the salty sultan. Oh, it comes out tomorrow? Well, there you go. I knew it was coming out fairly soon. You must know this incident. Oh, it's not just one incident, Raffalo. It is of many. Oh! Actually, I don't even remember which one you're actually referring to, Vapor.
Kinda scares me a little.
Alright, let's see what tree did I use, or trees, since there's two. I was going off what Joey was saying. I didn't realize that Vapor said a specific incident. So, yeah, because it's just a wall. You guys like watching people who chose the flying characters? The Sentinels? The Sentinels are pretty fun. Sentinels are getting downright mean. There's a bit of an exploit, which I don't know if they're going to fix or not. And I really do, because it is kind of bullshit. I'm not gonna lie, I'm not gonna hold back my language on this, but it is bullshit. Where you get picked up. And they fly very, very low ground, which is counterproductive because usually... Oh, I missed one right there. Which is counterproductive because you want to take full fall damage. But here's the thing. Because they're flying so low, you hit the ground, you have a mini-stun as a human. But because they're flying so low, they can land immediately, and they usually have puncture ability, which, you know, both wings go forward. Hits 400 damage, it's 300 damage with the adduct grab ability, and one melee swing follow, you're dead. There's nothing you can do about it to counter it, Eva, and that's what sucks. 21. Oh, okay, I know what you mean by myth now. Okay, I still don't feel guilty about that, Vapor. So we found one tree. Just what's the other? What is this horse shit? Oh, but it could be sparkle shit if you want. But yeah, I call it an exploit because it's pretty crappy of veteran players taking advantage of that. I cannot do it for life of me. I just don't like to do it. That, and I can't even perfect how to do it. But yeah, there's just no avoiding the damage, and it really ticks me off, and I'm really hoping that they could do something about that and change it. Where could this tree be? It's gotta be in the other place then. So I'm missing one tree. Or, hold on. Run into the bridge. Maybe it's at the Emperor's Palace. Might be a tree here. Negative! Repeat, negative! Okay, back to square one. Well, I thought I had figured out the mystery, but I am wrong. So it's gotta be kind of one of them hidden trees, just like the one near that mermaid pond. Here could be. Let's go back to the city square. No, it's not anywhere here. Better not be. It's all water. So I wouldn't think it would be that. It's Ro. I still swear, Joey, the name would be better for her. Boob McJiggle. Oh, that's a poison tree. Or what about Conqueror's house? Nope, he is just willow trees. So these people apparently respawn. Can I farm infinite karma points then? Even though the pain in the butt to do for them? It's a spooky tree. The tree doesn't have any leaves, but it's alive. All these trees are alive. Let me try to tame a possessed tree. Down it. Flat out does not. Okay, let me try this one. Yeah, it just blocks it out. Tree. Let's talk to the old man. Maybe he'll change his mind. There's two more to go! What do you want with me, old man? Two more trees. Where are two more trees in this place? I have been everywhere. Unless you're meaning outside the gate, which I highly doubt that. Gotta be another place that I'm not thinking of. Go in here. Yeah, because it's not outside the city. Maybe it's in the Queen's Palace. Go to the Queen's Palace then. Oh, I'm not crying. I'm just a little annoyed. It's like, I thought I'd found one tree that was one of the two, but apparently it's not. So I guess I need to go visit Queen Himiko and at least get into her palace. Not necessarily go and talk to her. It's running back and forth. Pouty bat height vapor. You're insane.
You're a persistent one, aren't you, Matt? For whatever reason, the curse seems to have dissipated. There's still a sinister presence here on Ryoshima Coast, though. But we won't let it lay a finger on Queen Himiko. No. Gods won't let any evil get the better of us. Ah, Himiko's people all sound like a bunch of parrots. Maybe they can stand up to those evil, those monsters, but I bet they're no match for the brush techniques of the gods.
Such as this. That works. Oh, free stuff. sheep statue, one of the 13 Zodiac treasures. Quite ordinary in its fiction. Well, it's a sheep. I think it would be awesome looking. Let me do this. Give me hidden treasure spots. Not really. That's not really the point, Vapor. I would have found this one regardless. Hide what statue from Sandman? Are you meaning the lanterns, Joey? Hey, stray bead. Oh, the sheep one. Gotcha. Should have figured that one out sooner. Okay, I can get pretty far in here. Now that's just mean, Vapor. Don't hide stuff on me. They will fight it eventually. Northern land. Scroll drawn to wandering waters. Okay. So maybe this is some of the missing... Yeah, this is one of the missing ones. Northern land. Evil demons have flourished throughout the land. No matter how many are defeated, numbers do not thin, and the burden they place on human hearts does not dissipate. Those foul fiends come from a land far to the north of Nippon. From there, they infiltrate our land and perpetrate nefarious acts. The northern lands are feared as breeding ground for evil. For many years, Nippon has severed itself from the land to the north, an unclean land where evil runs wild without restraint. However, it is also said all creation originated. Yes. Yes, we did, Vapor. We did establish that. But it still doesn't have to be true. Okay. Is this open? Oh, that's a... Or, not a door, it's a window. Can't go through windows! Don't room at all! I know what to do with these. Boop! Give it an eye, gives me treasure.
And Shamison. An elegant room. But it looks like it just used for storage now.
Take that, Vapor. Okay, so it's not where the two trees that are missing are here. It's gotta be somewhere else that I'm not seeing. Getting out of there. I'm sorry, dudes. I know you're just doing your job. Your gerbs. But I have a gerb too. It's called investigation. don't mind it growing daylight. But yeah, again, I thought this tree was one of them, but apparently it's not. We're still missing two. Could this be missing two? Not in the Emperor's palace. Been there. It's not in the Queen's palace. So we were just there as well. That's Benkai. No, we don't need to talk to Benkai. We get absorbed fishing then. Never leave. No, there's no trees here. All of them are done. I just might have to give up on these trees. The bridge. Okay, I can jump over the bridge. Oh boy. Oh boy. Oh boy. Oh boy. Uh-oh. Uh-oh. I'm a drowned doggy. No, I can fix this. Saved my hide, literally. Very, very, very bad for me. Okay, back here again. I wouldn't question it if I were you, old man. Just move along. Just move along. Fire. There we go. You always wait for good opportunities. You get me for it, too. Have the fire all the way from here? Cool.
Look! I don't believe it! The gods must have heard my pleas! The big lantern has suddenly come alive with flames! This must be a sign from above! Gods must be telling me to catch Hayazo! He may have gotten away with his crimes in the darkness up to now, but there's nowhere for him to hide with all this light! I can hardly wait for night to fall.
Yeah. No! Not you too, Ruffalo. No, not during the art streams. This is just totally not here. Sit a lie and wait until he shows his face. Oh, hello there, Kini.
Looks like a dried up pond or something. Wonder where all that water went.
Yeah, we can make that fix. Boop.
Oh, I know, Ruffalo. I've seen.
Oh, it's Keen. Okay, I'll keep that in mind then. Thank you for correcting me. I do feel bad when I do see people's names wrong. So he says can't be too far away. Even. Also, where did this take me? Oh! Takes me up here! Could there just be trees up here? Hmm? Amaterasu? Huh? How'd you know Amy's name?
Oh, that little bouncing guy's with you too. Well, Captain Walker did say you guys were inseparable.
Who are you calling little? Wait a second. Did you say Captain Walker? That imbecile's a captain?
We work under Captain Walker, and he reports directly to Queen Himiko. We're the Dao Master's Special Investigation Troop. But you can call us the Dao Troopers for short.
Yes, it is spelt with a D, or spelt with a T, but it's said with a D. Dao Troopers? I don't know if I like the sound of that.
This is our headquarters. But Captain Walker is out on a special mission right now. He told me about you two before he left. And he said you can inspect our headquarters if you wanted.
Ah. I knew that half-baked prophet was up to something. He knew we were coming. I bet the place is just crawling with traps. Keep your eyes peeled, Amy.
And we're not in there yet. I see what you're doing there, Joey.
See?
Stuff. Maybe? Horse statue. The 13 Zodiac treasures. Their purity is in its design. I try. Sometimes it doesn't work out, Keen, but it's kind of just something I've stuck with the whole time, Keen.
Oh, this is terrible, just terrible.
Hey, what's wrong, Chief?
Listen to this. I've always been fascinated by Captain Walker. That's why I trained so hard to join the Tao Troopers. Still considered a new recruit.
But, thank you for that generous follow and welcome on in, Keen. Really appreciate that. Novice Tau Trooper Abe. Does not have gamepad support? Well, that's actually pretty easy to fix, Karu. Just know what the keystrokes are and get a program like X-Patter or Joy to Key. And wham, you've got controller support for the game.
You actually care about that half-baked prophet? Ah, this is terrible!
No, that's not what I meant! The terrible part came after I joined. I've only been in the Dao Troopers for a few days when I lost my Dao Mask, which remember only gets one.
Dao Mask?
What do you mean by the other guy who was wearing over his eyes? What's the big deal about that?
It is a big deal. The captain's going to skin me alive if I don't fight it.
That half-baked prophet sure has some weird hang-ups.
I went out for a walk to show off my new mask to everyone. That's when this strange man bumped into me.
Here we go, Yazu again.
He must have stolen it right then.
Well, good morning there, Nano. How could you not notice someone taking a mask right off your face?
I can't believe I lost my Dao mask. Each member only gets one. The captain's going to skin me alive if I don't find it.
Say, what you fellows mind searching around the city for it? I can't leave my post, and there's no one else I can ask.
You must help me, please. You find it, I can tell you a secret about Captain Walker.
Secrets, you say? Are there any special commands? Yeah, there are bot commands. There are some special ones, but those are reserved for regulars. Just stick around in the channel and earn points. I mean, it's pretty easy to become a regular. Aw, Nano. You know you can't stay away from Twitch, period. Alright, so there's nothing else in here. It's kind of weird. It kind of feels more like a computer. Because all the scrolls with everything flowing up on it. And it's kind of cool. But, at the same time, kind of creepy. Probably good explanation for it. How do you earn points? Just by following the channel and being here. That is easy enough. And you gain points whether the channel is online or not. You gain more if the channel is live, which it is currently, opposed to being offline. And in order to check your points, you do exclamation point vials, and the bot will whisper the total to you. If you cannot currently get whispers, you can either 1, follow the bot, or 2, go into your Twitch settings and enable whispers. Is this one of the trees that I missed? Yes, but that was also a tree that I can't.
Damn it. This is one skillfully crafted saw. I bet there ain't a tree I couldn't cut down.
Okay, this place doesn't help me.